What did you find? Oh, put it in there.
Okay, let's see.
Of course, they cut the cord on it, but I know you can. That's like food. One of them is? That looks like somebody's household garbage, huh?
Yeah, I
went
to
that. I did. Okay, anyways, let's go. Alright, so I got these at Ulta the other day. I just went and peeked in and took a look to see if there was anything, and I was looking for a real sturdy box as well. This one is different than this one. As you can probably kind of tell, that one's a little fatter than this one. Let's see. That is a Nano Titanium by Babyliss Pro. So there's that one. There's the dials on that one. Alright, and they cut the cords. I did find one cord. But I could not find the other cord, though. But that's okay. I've heard that these are fixable. Like, you can get replacement cords. But, I don't know. I might just sell it to somebody that knows how to fix it. This one, can you tell, is that a crimper? Because it has like a, like right here and right here has like a divot in it. Is that a crimper or is that just a straightener? But anyways, this is the same people, but it's got some kind of reservoir here. And it says steam on and off or whatnot. Let's see. There's where you turn on the thing. Over here it has some kind of like digital function right there. It's like digital or something. I don't know. This one's really heavy. This one's not as heavy, but it's fairly heavy duty. Like, I don't know. Has that got a divot? No. It's got like a groove here, like a dip. And that one's sticking out. I guess they're both straighteners. I don't know. But anyways, that's my small little Ulta haul. And if y'all know how I can fix these, like, I know I can, if I want to keep one, I can just splice into it. I can put that with that and then just tape it. But I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do with them. Sell them, fix them and keep them, or fix them and sell them. I don't know.